Welcome to Creating Hanging Indents with Google Docs by the librarians at NECC. What is a hanging indent? A hanging indent is the indentation of all lines other than the first within a paragraph. These are typically only used in bibliographies as they allow for easy differentiation between sources. Why do you need hanging indents? Well, let's take a look at these two pages. They have exactly the same information on them. The left side has no hanging indent, and the right side has one. Which do you find easier to read? How do you create hanging indents? Well, let's head over to Google Docs and find out. Once you have your document open in Google Docs, make sure your ruler is visible at the top of the page. If not, click on View, and then click Show Ruler. Next, select the text that you wish to create hanging indents for. Leaving everything highlighted, hover over the triangle in the ruler bar, click on the triangle, and move it to the half-inch mark. Leaving everything highlighted again, click on the rectangle and move it back to the zero. Now you should have properly formatted hanging indents. However, if some of your citations look a little weird, much like this one by Hickey, it's probably because the Enter button was used to move text from one line to the next within this citation. This is a simple fix. Place your cursor at the end of the line, click the Delete button, and then add a space. And that is how you create hanging indents using Google Docs.